looking at clear skies with a low of 68 degrees in Salt Lake City. It's actually normal here for the middle of July, but it's going to get hotter than normal as we head through the weekend. 96 and sunny on Saturday, 103 degrees on Sunday. We'll hit 103 again on Monday, but we'll see a few clouds that will bubble up in the afternoon. Another triple digit day on Tuesday before sliding back into the upper 90s as we head through the middle to end of next week. From the KSL Weather Center, I'm Kevin Eubank.